some of the old work with him. The division of work seems to be related to how the two sides of the brain work. The right side of the brain, which controls the left hand, is strong and feels related to making the first hand and eyes work together. The left side of the brain, which controls the right hand, is the center for thinking and solving problems. The findings suggest that more artists are left-handed, and studies have found that left-handedness is twice more common among artists than among people in other jobs.